I'm here at BioXcellerator, and we're about to be joined by my good friend, Rohan Marley, who's about to give us a one-year testimonial on his foot and stem cells. Rohan Marley, it's been 1 year since we saw you down here in Medellin, Colombia at BioXcellerator, and you got stem cells in your foot because you couldn't play soccer anymore, you couldn't walk.
Oh, God.
You were rolling in here in a wheelchair. I think Warren Sapp rolled you in your wheelchair. Tell us where you're at right now compared to a year ago.
Hey, Joey, what's up, man? I'm so happy that a year later, thank you to BioXcellerator, I'm walking again because, you know, 1 year ago, I rolled into Colombia on a wheelchair. And my bro Warren Sapp, he had to roll me up the ramp. And I remember going to, Seg 13?
Communal 13.
Communal 13. And they had to push me in a wheelchair. But we really wanted to see the place. So, you know, I mean, and I was having a painful experience. And thank you for, you know, the stem cell treatment I did a year ago. Now I'm back to normal, running on the beach every day, playing soccer again, you know. I'm on an over 40s team. I got a game tomorrow, actually. So I'm really excited, man. And I encourage anyone, instead of doing surgery, give it a try. And I recommend BioXcellerator. So give it a try.
Rohan was on big injuries on his feet, as well as the Achilles tendon on both sides. He has what we know is Haglund's disease that is affecting mainly the insertion on the Achilles tendon on the calcaneus, and some of the intrinsic bones on both feet. We apply directly to those structures, trying to improve the inflammation he has on them, the pain he has on the fascia, because his plantar fascia was very compromised.
And the last thing, you said, first month, you didn't see too much. Second month, you didn't see too much.
Right. And you know, I was a little skeptical at first because after returning from Colombia, I was still in some pain, like, you know, not as much pain, but like I still wasn't walking so good the first month. So I was like, man, wow. The second month, you know, a little better. But the third month, I start to really now find back my strength. And by the fourth month, the fifth month, I've been running ever since, what is that? I've been running since like September, October, on the beach every single day. So I would say it took about 6 months for me to feel like full recovery. Well, I would say, 98%. That's almost full. I would say like 90% recovery. And I mean, the last 3 months, I'm flying. You know, I play soccer every Sunday. I play on the beach soccer every day. Every morning I run on the beach. And I wasn't doing that a year ago. And thank you to BioXcellerator for, you know, my treatment. My brother Joey, respect every time.